sewer will conduct its spring cleaning, which could affect the taste of your drinking water. From now through November 18th, the department will temporarily change the method used to chlorinate the drinking water at its treatment plants. There may be added chlorine smell or taste to the water during the two-week period, but officials advise there are no health risks. The procedure is scheduled each year to clean out the county's water distribution system.